That's true.
Man's got a point there.
Cowking's at the end.
Yeah. There you go.
You a train whistle?
What the fuck was that?
There you go. That, you heard it. Hey, Cowking wants to fuck you in the ass, by the way.
Downstairs.
We need some help lower.
Higher down.
Yeah, there's another one now.
He was saying nice things to me too, that means he's drunk.
Yeah,
the medic on the bottom.
I mean, he did mention Cowking wants to fuck me in the ass, but apart from that...
That's pretty nice.
I feel like that's standard.
That's what I was nice to expect.
I guess it depends who you are.
He's saying how fuckable you are.
Oh,
double behind us, double up top. Oh, fuck.
Well, as soon as he knows I'm here, he's gonna start saying, I'm gonna marry your daughter, Warhawk, I'm gonna marry your daughter.
Get him married. I told him the only chance you've got of marrying Warhog's daughter is if she doesn't sober up.
Jesus.